The Year of the Dragon is coming to a close, and with it, the meta continues to remain mostly the same, despite players attempting to find new decks to break the meta. The Year of the Dragon has been good to Hearthstone, and has left it with several competitive decks that are playable at all tiers of the ladder. Some classes have fallen a bit on the tier list, such as Hunter. This class was performing very well in previous meta snapshots, but due to many decks targeting Hunter, it has begun to struggle more than previously. Before we take a deeper look at the top tiers in this meta snapshot breakdown, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and to turn notifications on to keep up to date with all of our Hearthstone content. Make sure to click the link in the description to check out the meta snapshot over on our website. Now let's begin. Leading off tier 1 once again is Galakrond Warrior. This archetype continues to take advantage of the other tier 1 decks, while also just being a well-rounded archetype. The deck is able to play for the long game, or be more aggressive, depending on what build it opts for. Typically, players have been turning towards the standard list featuring armorsmiths and more defensive tools in order to beat out the more aggressive ladder decks. Galakrond Warrior performs best against the other tier 1 decks. Both of these decks struggle against defensive decks that can fight for board, which is typically what this warrior excels at. As for bad matchups, Galakrond Warrior can find itself having a difficult time against some of the greedier decks on ladder, such as Quest Druid or Highlander Mage. It can be difficult to pressure them before you get Galakrond online, and once you do, they've often summoned their own threats to close out the game. Next up in tier 1 is Tempo Rogue. Valera refuses to be put down, and despite not being the best deck currently, she still sits comfortably at the top. Many players are calling for a rotation of some of Rogue's best cards to the Hall of Fame, as the class always remains at the forefront of the meta. Despite Warrior being more popular at the moment, it can seriously feel bad to lose to Rogue and some of its scam-like cards. Tempo Rogue wants to queue into some of the more popular Hunter decks on the ladder, such as Dragon or Highlander variants, as these matchups are fairly simple for the Rogue. Decks such as Galakrond Control Warlock or Galakrond Warrior can be difficult for the Rogue to beat, as they can remove your threats and heal any damage they take, allowing them to play around the burst the Rogue might have. The last deck we'll be taking a look at in Tier 1 this time around is Dragon Hunter. As we mentioned before, Hunter has been struggling a bit due to how many players have been targeting it. With so many different Hunter archetypes on the ladder, players have taken to targeting poor Rexxar. Despite all of this, the class still is performing relatively well, and will continue to do so until rotation hits. Dragon Hunter has some seriously strong matchups, especially against slower decks like Highlander Mage or Galakrond Control Warlock. These decks can't deal with the continued pressure from the dragons, and don't have the time to get their own game plan online. When it comes to bad matchups, the only decks within the first two tiers that beat this Hunter deck are the previously mentioned Galakrond Warrior and Tempo Rogue. These decks excel against Dragon Hunter's game plan, and can abuse it whenever it has a slow turn or two. Now that we've taken an in-depth look at Tier 1, we wanted to take a look at some of the decks that have fallen just a little short of this tier. We're going to be taking a look at the top 3 decks within Tier 2. These decks are completely viable, and all will yield a lot of success on ladder, but are simply less well-rounded than the Tier 1 decks. At the forefront of Tier 2, we have Highlander Mage. This archetype has fallen and risen quite repeatedly, but now finds itself on the cusp of Tier 1. A lot of the success of this Mage deck relies on how powerful Hunter currently is. With a lot of decks building their lists around Hunter, Mage has been performing well. Highlander Mage wants to play against slower decks that give it the time it needs to draw to its threats. Decks such as Quest Druid and Galakrond Warrior often are fairly slow in the early turns, or are only putting on limited pressure, giving Jaina time to assemble her game plan. As we mentioned before though, Mage has a very rough time against Rexxar and his beasts, making Dragon and Highlander Hunter both terrific matchups. Previously in Tier 1, Highlander Hunter now finds itself sitting towards the top of the second tier in this meta snapshot. The Hunter archetype is still performing well and netting players success, but as we said before, many players are building their decks with Hunter in mind, making it harder to get wins than it was before. Highlander Hunter is currently the second best Hunter deck, so don't be afraid to take it out for a spin if you're looking for a fun take on the class. Highlander Hunter has historically performed best against control decks, such as Highlander Mage and Galakrond Warlock, while having a difficult time against some of the faster decks such as Dragon Hunter or Tempo Rogue. The last deck we'll be taking a look at in Tier 2 is yet another Hunter deck with Quest Hunter. Much like the other Hunter archetypes, players are making it harder to justify playing Rexxar thanks to targeting it, but despite all of this, the class continues to have success. Rexxar as a whole will be performing better than most classes until the end of the Year of the Dragon. Quest Hunter is a solid choice to pick up if you're encountering a lot of rogues on ladder. This archetype takes advantage of both Highlander and Tempo Rogue, holding a 60% win rate against both of the decks. Decks that can repeatedly clear Hunter's board can be more than problematic for the deck though, and as such, Highlander Mage and Galakrond Warrior are fairly bad matchups. As always, we here at Tempo Storm want to better prepare you for the ladder meta, and what's a better way to be prepared than to give you a deck to counter the meta? Typically, it can be hard to counter a meta when it's diverse, so we typically suggest targeting one or two of the top decks. This time around, we're bringing you a deck that beats both Galakrond Warrior and Tempo Rogue. The deck we want to suggest to you this time is Quest Druid. This deck finds itself at the bottom of Tier 2 due to it being a powerful deck that struggles against the majority of the top decks. While it doesn't have as many good matchups as some of the other decks, its favorability against these top decks gives it the ability to compete with the best ladder decks. Quest Druid does struggle against all of the hunters within the top two tiers though, so if you find yourself queuing into Hunter, we suggest trying a different deck. We think Quest Druid is a solid choice for ladder right now, and we seriously think you should pick it up. The standard meta might not be undergoing many drastic changes, but with each week, different decks climb and fall the tier list due to what the highest ranking players are currently targeting in their deck building. It'll be exciting to have a fresh meta again once the new year comes around, but until then, this tier list will help you climb the ranked ladder. Thank you for watching our Tempo Storm meta snapshot breakdown. Be sure to turn notifications on and subscribe to our channel to keep up to date with all of our Hearthstone content. Have a great week!